mean, take a look at this crowd that comes out in this weather, very much similar to where Sikuliaq's going to be stationed, down in Seward, Alaska. This is like everyday weather down there.
We anticipate the ship will put a heel of about 60 degrees on at launch and snap back another 25 degrees. So we'll probably get a pretty good wave.
I christen thee Sikuliaq. May God bless the ship and all who sail upon it.